Yo, welcome back my fishing panel players. In today's guide, I'm fishing for unique plaque and unique lake trout at White Moose Lake. So let me get straight into the peak time, and that's going to be the sunny peak time. The cloudy day can work as well, but I think in my opinion, the sunny day is way faster. Also, you have a big advantage with the Sunday peak, and that's going to be a lot of hours to fish for whatever you want. Now let's get into the baits, and I will say large minnows, spawn sacks or prawns, mayfly for insect baits, and I will say shiners too, but I'm not so, how can I say this, I don't think the shiners are that great here. And now for the lures, I'll recommend the yellow or red medium tiger spoon from 4 to 6 aught hooks, spinners and crankbaits. Keep in mind, y'all can also fish for unique lake trouts at night, and I would recommend the rainbow holographic spoon from 6 to 4 aught hook. Finally, the spots, and that's going to be the left of the dock, in front of the dock, and across on the other side where the first campfire is at. All these spots can be fished for unique plaque and unique lake trout. That should be most of the relevant stuff. So hope this guide helps, and I will see you guys in the next one.